This video is about what we actually talked and did also during the lecture, but to make sure that you don't run into trouble here, I also record a video for that. So what if you have, if you enter in your new form, a new burial here, and you have an artifact, let's say we start here with this burial 9, and we see here several artifacts, bronze ring, more bronze spiral rolls, 3 pieces of a bronze spiral roll and an amber bead. And neither bronze nor amber is currently selectable here at the material. Okay, it says metal, and but it's probably too general. You want to have this bronze. And also spiral roll is not there, so we also would have to add that here to the drop down list. To do so, we have to add these values to our lookup table. Okay, in the tables, let's select the materials here, and when we have them here, I can just go to name and add the new material here. So bronze, for example, and amber for the amber bead. And when I did this, I can again go back to the form, and now in the form I can select as material as material here bronze and amber. Okay, and the same would hold true for type. If we want to add a type spiral roll, for example, or let's do that in German, I go back to the types and add Spiralröllchen here and Perle here. And when we have done this, it might be necessary to reload the form. So here it's not there, we have to close it and open it again. And now we can also select here pearl or spiral roll there. Okay, I think with that we're actually complete.